The spring-loaded plunger positions itself automatically over the brake clevis pin. Simply turn the forcing screw with a hand or impact wrench, and the cotter pin is instantly sheared as the clevis pin is removed. The TG-393 eliminates the use of cutting torches, pliers, and frustrating hammer and punch methods.